Valley. Back we go to the boys. Class D semi, North Warren, hoping to slow down Argyle's Kobe Lufkin. He's the younger brother of last year's scoring king, Joey Lufkin, and the proud parents witness Kobe tonight score 24 points. And in the process, he broke his brother's single-season school record for three-pointers. More importantly, it all came in a victory. Argyle advances to face Germantown in Saturday's Class D title game.